What's up guys, I'm cr250, this is Slothrides. Today we're going to be riding behind where I live. I'm not going to say my house, I mean that's the same thing, but I just feel like it's weird if I say my house because you guys might follow me to my house. I think he's going to build some ramps or something for me to jump over and him too. You might never see this footage because sometimes my camera likes to record sideways and I lose good riding footage. And it's like 40, 45 degrees out. We're trying not to get wet because when we get wet, I mean, come on, we're just gonna freeze. That's not good. Like really cold water and just chilly air. It's not good. Not a good mix. So yeah, we're making some ramps here, and I kind of tagged this place up, so it's like my turf now. So you guys, when you come by here, pay some respects and donate a penny, just one penny, to help out me and Slothrides here. We're in some tough times. We're trying to get him a bike.
Where are we heading first? We want to mess around over here for a couple minutes.
I'll mess around here and get the bike warmed up, and I really want to hit that okay. Nasty hill climb.
Alright.
shit. I think he fell. I think he fell. I thought you fell off the fucking cliff and put the bike down on the ground.
No.
Dude, I saw that truck and I was fucking run, run, run like that. I was trying to get your attention.
Mm-hmm.
Did he chase you around a little bit?
No, I stalled and everything. He waited.
Oh, so he wasn't like chasing us out.
The white truck waved.
Like he waved us down to like stop?
No, like he waved when we were
so high. Oh. Yeah, we got chased a little bit there. They're trying to take our territory back. Now you can enjoy Slothrides taking a piss.
How do you like the cr250?
Freaking amazing.
And the ground's hard too, so you slide everywhere.
Oh, it's perfect.
Told you. Isn't
that? Yeah. I want to go down to the beach now.
Yeah, that's what I was just going to say too.
Dude, I was so freaking worried for you. Like, I knew you, like, you were up my ass back there. And, like, when we got to the train tracks, all I heard was, like, I didn't hear your bike, and I'm like, whoa. And also,
yeah,
I'm like, oh, crap.
Did you hear me, did you see me hit the whoops?
No.
Like a front tire, like, wah, 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 wah. Bouncing off everything.
This freaking camera is, like, hitting everything. Oh, it's, like, not even centered with my... Is it straight with my helmet?
It's going straight up.
Straight up?
Like...
Oh, crap. There we go. How's that?
Much better. Okay, we got to start riding the spot.
I'm nice and warm. And
nice
I regret and not wanting to go riding.
Huh?
I regret not wanting to go riding.
See, dude, I'm not even cold anymore. Got little pieces of mud, but that's good.
Thank you. out. I shut the gas off and forgot to turn it back on. That scared me to death. I thought the bike blew up. That's a nice way to park your bike in the sand. It's a nice tide today. Not too much water. It's pretty low. Dude, I forgot to put the fucking cap on the camera.
At least it ain't wet. Dude, my fucking jumped, the big one landed right in the middle of the fucking puddle.
That roost went far. It's a nice parking job. It took me like 2 seconds, and then boom, it was in the sand. It's like a lowrider now. This is like an 85 right here, not even, it's like a 50. Perfect seat height. I wish it was like this all the time. Look at that. Like, touch my hand to my hand.
Huh?
I can touch my hand to my hand. The seat height. That shit's solid too.
Dude, the sand's so warm.
What the fuck?
You let me roost it.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
It's in neutral. You probably won't get out of there like that. But what you do is just lean forward. Forward, just go
huh?
Just lean forward and like push forward. Yeah, the wheel didn't even move.
Didn't?
Nope.
Holy fuck. That's so low.
There you go. No. I'm gonna try something. Remember that guy with the cr250? He did this and he was like fucking and he just got out.
Yeah.
I like this. Wow. So you can do that in sand because it doesn't mess up the tread. Kid's awesome. I taught him well. He can ride the 250 better than me.
Oh,